class, here's your week one tutorial to the dance we're doing to the song by Rihanna and Jay-Z called Run This Town. If it's your first time doing these tutorials, what we're doing is we're bouncing off the reflection in the mirror. So you can do it alongside your PC, so you're doing it the same side as I am, like we're facing each other, okay? So, this is how the routine starts. We're kicking out, first of all, with the right leg for one, two, and stepping forward onto it. Again, as that comes out, you want to try and lean over slightly to the left to keep your body in line and land on it heavy. So that goes one, two. From there, we do two hops and a slam, leading with the right foot. Hop, hop, slam. Okay, so your feet are wide apart. Once again, that's hop, hop, slam. As we do those hops, though, we're turning in an anti-clockwise direction. We're going to do one full turn. So from this point, we go hop, hop, slam. Okay? So kicking out goes one, two, three, and four. From there, we do a house move, which is called a farmer. Okay? What we're doing, just the technique, is picking up the right knee twice for one, tap, two, step. Then the left side, up, tap, up, step. Okay? So again, it's just picking that knee up for one and two, three and four. Now as we do that, what you want to do is imagine like the knee is facing out towards the right hand corner of the room where the speaker is. And it's almost like you're trying to get away from that speaker, so you're hopping off in the left direction. So from here, we go one and two. Back the other way, same thing, so your knee is forward facing to the left hand corner, but you're hopping towards the right, three and four, and, okay? So joining that on from the top, we go, kick, step, hop, hop, slam, knee and knee, step, knee and knee, step. It's that, that's your first 8 counts. Second lot of 8. From there, we're hitting the floor for one, jumping up for two. As you do that, your arms are going to be open. So we drop down, one, open out, two, with a presence, okay? Leaning over to the right-hand side, bending to the right knee, and just let your arms swing across each other for three. Open out to the left-hand side, open the arms out, four. As you open your arms out, try and bring the chest out as well, okay? So it's like a real fighting, like, B-boy type presence, okay? So, again, that goes, one, two, three, four. The same pattern applies with the arms for five, six, seven, eight. So again, they're just cross, open. But with the right heel, you're going to take it across the body for five, out to the side for six. Then we lean back over to the right side for seven, open out for eight. Okay? A bit confusing with all those sways, but this is the 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so joining it onto the first 8, we go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, from here we have a shuffle step, which is quite tricky. I'm going to turn myself sideways on so you can see the feet. You're going forward with the right heel. No weight's going on that right foot though, just placing the heel down with a tap. You're going to swap the feet over with a jump change. Okay? So again, that's the right heel. Jump and swap. You need to jump it, you can't just place it, okay? Because you haven't got the timing and the music to do that. So heel, swap, then using the weight through the heel of the left foot, you slide the right foot into it, leaning back as you go. Okay, showing your foot, front ways on. It goes heel, swap, slide. Okay, really pushing those hips forward on that slide, okay? The timing on that though is very quick. It's one and two. Okay. So join it onto the bit before. We've just gone